many beaches don't look this way. They're narrow, with steep cliffs and waves breaking close to the property line. Beach erosion occurs when waves and currents remove sand from the shoreline. The loss of sand makes the beach narrower and lowers its elevation. Places like Miami Beach wouldn't have the same draw if there weren't lots of sand. In fact, there was a time when it didn't look this way at all. In the 1970s, a seawall turned the beach in Miami into a narrow strip. But by the 80s, that beach had reemerged nice and wide.
Beach nourishment is a shore protection strategy to try to counter the loss, the natural loss of sand. Big pipe and pump, and you'll suck up the sand, and it's transferred to the coastline, where it's dumped or pumped out onto the beach, and then bulldozers move it around to try to mimic what the natural beach was like before the project.
It's a deepening mystery at a time of escalating tensions. Who is Paul Whelan, and why is the U.S. citizen in Russian custody? Learned the 48-year-old served multiple tours in Iraq as part of the Marine Corps Reserve, but was discharged for bad conduct in 2008. Whelan's twin, David, denies his brother committed espionage, saying Paul Whelan was in Moscow for a friend's wedding.